everybody, and welcome to week 7 of the Big Show. I'm here with Dan Coughlin, and evidently JT thought, since the Browns had a bye week, he had a bye week. There's no bye weeks for us, though. We start with a rivalry game as Walsh traveled to take on St. Vincent St. Mary. Alumni out at St. Vincent St. Mary in a pretty famous one. St. Vincent up 3-0 before the half, trying to make it 6. Walsh's defense too tough. Send it up 3-0 at the half. Walsh tries to make something happen in the third. St. Vincent, David Lee intercepts the ball. Unfortunately, they couldn't capitalize. Walsh's Armand Haney coming right at you. Look out. Channel 3, Channel 5, look out. Cameron Onko finishes it up with the big game for the 2-yard touchdown. But for the third year in a row, St. Vincent St. Mary beats Walsh, this time 10-6. Can Mogador stay unbeaten? They were off to a good start, up 7-0. Cody Chance making some nifty moves for the big gainer that finishes up with a short drive, 14-0. Wildcats, but wait a minute. Here comes Streetsboro. Quarterback to number 2 makes it 14-7. Could you tell we didn't have a roster for them? Very next possession, Mogador. Gives the quarterback a chance to tie it up, and they do with the nice catch right there. This one was close, but Mogador hangs on, stays unbeaten, 38-35. Hoban in Illyria Catholic tonight. Tempers flare before the ball's even kicked off. Referees have to cool everybody down. When they started to play, EC on offense, but it's a comeback. Norm Jesser gets the ball for Hoban. That sets up a field goal. Zachary Christensen kicks it in, and Hoban is on the board. Later, Hoban on offense, Josh Master, and he is the master of his domain as he heaves the beautiful ball to Ryan Ross for the touchdown. Final, Hoban wins 38-28 in Avon Lake. They honored Army Captain Mike Metters, former number 66, who died for his country in Iraq. It was also homecoming night. There's the beautiful king and queen. Game starts with a turnover. Mid-Parks, Ethan Connor with the interception. But A-Lake would answer. Nick Brill, number 10, with the interception. Takes it into Meteor territory. And that sets up the Mike Manzanares touchdown, 7-0 Shoreman. Meteor's got Jermaine Cook. Watch this. Breaks a tackle. Breaks a tackle. Breaks a tackle. Spins off a tackle. Look at that kid go over 1,000 yards already on this season. Penalty brought that back, though. Then Manzanares again to the house. Boy, the Meteor's hung tough, but Avon Lake squeaks it out. 34-30. Up in the air. Midview versus Avon. Eagles quarterback Ryan O'Rourke finds Matt Logan. Sky score, Danny. If you like that, how about this one? O'Rourke to Garrett Gronowski to Matt Logan. Wow, little trickeration. And the Eagles are rolling. They did it on offense. They did it on defense. How about it? Avon rolls to the 51-8 win. All right, don't forget to go to MyFoxCleveland.com right now. Get on board Friday Night Touchdown page and check it out. And did you notice? Dan and I have the official Woolly Bear patch on. We're ready to go.